Okay, guys, I'm playing with two of my friends here, and we're playing Halo 4 campaign, and we're on heroic. So this is, and we've never done this before, so this is gonna be pretty hard, really. So let's get started. No, my phone's on 100%. And so it just died 205. You know what, I couldn't even read that. Freaking words fast suck. Stink, babe. Forward on to dawn. That's what the ship's called, I guess. The grown up ship. I'm not even sure what this is. Yeah. Oh crap, I'm just skipping it.
You're welcome.
Oh sweet, I'm hosting the I'm hosting the game, so I need to come out first.
Duck dives on the Magnum.
No, it's whoever gets it.
That is mine. You can get the next one. So I'm playing with two of my friends. I'm playing with Caleb, aka Donut Gator, and Gage, which is Phil. Caleb wants you guys, if you're watching this, to send him a friend request. His name is Donut Hater, and he wants you to, DonutHater21, and he wants you to send him a friend request if you're watching this on Xbox.
Ready to put it back to work.
I thought you had
it. So, if you guys can hear this, I hope you can hear it. No! Give me the Magnum! Give it! Mine! Yeah!
No!
I'd recommend getting this game, but if you're like a 6-year-old or something, if you're like a 6-year-old or an 8-year-old watching this, I wouldn't recommend it. There's a lot of stuff in it. You're gonna wanna wait until you're our age.
Yeah, can I do this?
Be careful.
Can I do this?
No, it's me.
Because
we have lost pressure.
Right.
What? Don't do anything else. Alex, don't do anything. Oh, don't do me. Oh, Gage, you get to do it.
Please watch out.
Don't do me. So, guys, I am the host of this game, and like I said, this gets a little intense.
Right now.
Move the screen, so. Yeah. There's violence, a lot of violence and shooting, so. If you're under age of 10, I wouldn't recommend it.
I got a Magnum!
I'm 11, not 10, I'm 11.
Is this birthday?
Yeah, this is Red Birthday, people! We got one skull on! It's freaking Red Birthday! Get wrecked! Get freaking wrecked!
On
Okay, Caleb, you're gonna go hide while you're changing your controller. Okay, Caleb, well, Caleb, you won't be able to join back in. I'm right in front of you. Okay, guys, sorry, there's technical difficulties. The kid Caleb had to change his battery, so he couldn't leave the game.
He's got a bigger problem. He's got a cruiser and an interceptor.
Head
to the elevator bank.
Oh, God! Yeah, wreck this guy! Dead guy! Dude, die!
Okay.
You guys probably, like, you guys are probably like, hey, this guy sucks. He doesn't even have anything to, like, help him record on his freaking phone. Yeah, I know. Caleb's back in the party. Caleb, you're gonna have to wait till the next level. No, Caleb, you can't join in the middle of campaign unless someone leaves. And I'll have to restart the video, and I'm not freaking doing that. So you have to wait till the next level. So, guys, sorry to take forever and all the freaking drama with people, but I'm doing what I have to do to keep this on for people out there that really just want to do nothing but freaking get wrecked, Jackal! Yeah, fist of face! You too, Grunt! You too, oh god, there's a million Grunts! Freaking get wrecked! Just get wreck it! Wreck! Get wrecked! Yeah! Yeah! Get wrecked! No! No, I'm so suicided! Oh, God. That was bullcrap. So, get Die! Suck grenade! I'm dead again!
Oh, I'm coming!
Nothing! No! Don't do it! Okay, Alex. freaking Call of Duty controls. I would've been getting like frickin' holy! What the heck? Suiciders! Freaking friendly fire! I got him. Caleb, you have to wait till this level's over, and trust me, it's almost over. Caleb! Finally! God. Okay, guys, I know this is taking a while, but once this level's over, I'm going to end it and crap, but I'll probably make another one because I really, really, truly love YouTube. The favorite thing in the whole freaking world.
I did it.
So this level's almost over, and once this is over, I'll probably make another video, but it'll take forever for things to upload and crap. So, you know, plug it. Anyway, I guess that sucks, but it's time. It'll come. But it doesn't really matter, but so crap. Anyway, oh crap. No! He's opening a fleet! Why? Run! Just freaking run, Master Chief! No! Save your life and just run! Oh god! I just got hit in the face! Dear god, what is that noise? God, Caleb, stop! Like, Caleb, stop blowing the freaking blowhorn in the freaking mic! It hurts! I think I'm deaf! Caleb, that's not funny.
Open the
door! Holy frick! That's things are. Open the door! Open the freaking door! Open it! Open! Open the. Why? Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video there, because I'll tell you what happens in the description. But that was terrible. It was pretty much a fail.
And I know who it was.
It was a freaking grenade fail. Alex got crushed because crap, but anyway, he just got crushed by something. So I'm gonna end the video here. So bye, make sure you subscribe and make sure you subscribe to one of my friends' YouTube channels, GagerRager33. And he's not a bad YouTuber, but you should make sure you should subscribe to him too. But so make sure you smash my like button and his. See you in the next video.